code and rules for breaking up. Don't drop breaking up if you know you want to. The longer the situation really makes it worse. Tell them honestly, simply, kindly, and friendly. Don't make a big production. Don't make up an elaborate story. But don't be worried if it tears your PC. Do you want to date other people? Say so. Be prepared for the ball to get hurt and rejected. Even if you've gone together for only a short time, I haven't been too serious. You still feel the rejection when someone says you prefer to cut the other serious twist of company. If you're honest and direct, and avoid making flowery emotional speech, you break the news. The words break your brightness. And honestly, they appreciate the kind, straightforward manner in which you draw your decisions. And that's a real truth or a cry, baby. You remain friends! Cause I'm here with a class. Are you ready? I'm a quarterback. I'm popular. My mom says I'm a cat. I'm popular. I'm their last name. We got a championship. Be attractive. It's the most important thing there is. If you want to cast the biggest fish in your pond, you have to be as attractive as possible. Make sure to keep your hair as spotless and clean. Wash your face every 2 weeks. Once every 2 weeks. And if he's a Johnny football player, I'll tell him you played a great game. Tell him you like his article on the newspaper. The party starts. We support a one-month limit on going steady. I feel a key leader, more able to deal with current situations, get to know more people. I think we'll be ready to go out with Johnny. Now's the time to tell him about your one-month limit. He won't mind. He'll appreciate a fresh look on dating. Once you date someone else, you can date him again. I'm sure he'll like it. Everyone will appreciate it. You're so mellow. What a good idea. You can give your time to yourself. You don't need any insurance. Not for everyone else to. Every boy in the whole world can be yours. It gives us living up our friends. And teenage guys can talk about you.
Squeeze the air, and they will stop the next.
listen to the voice.